Cliff, in the over, in the 20 years I've done this show, I've felt electricity and a special kind of excitement in the studio, like I'm feeling right now. I remember years ago in Cleveland, a group came on the show, and I remember going into the men's room in the morning. I heard little girls' voices, the laughter, and they were all over the place. They were hidden in the men's room, underneath the audience. And the group was called the Rolling Stones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I haven't heard much from them since.
Nah, well, you know, they only play to 70,000-seater stadiums now. I mean, no, it's small time.
All kidding aside, these young people have been opening for the Rolling Stones.
And this current tour that they just...
And pretty soon they might switch it all around with what's happening to them. They've got two records on the charts, and this audience cannot wait to see and hear the Go-Go!
Go!
Do you believe it?
We love it.
That was really, really average, wasn't it?
This has happened rather suddenly, hasn't it?
Well, we've been together about 3.5 years working.
But I mean this kind of...
Recently.
And the hits on the charts?
Yeah, that's recent.
And offers coming from everywhere?
Recent.
And the record... The record's connected everywhere in the world or just here in America?
It's starting to be... rest of the world.
Oh, isn't that exciting? How'd the opening for the Rolling Stones, how'd that come about?
Ooh, it was great. I can't even say. It was really wonderful. The audience was great to us, too.
You know, now that you mention that, Cliff, that would be very tough to have...
to open for a...
I mean, the kids come to see the Rolling Stones, let's face it, okay?
Well, I think if you're going to have an opening set, it's got to be so different. And these... Well, you're different, aren't you? I'd say you're awfully different. I mean, I can quite believe that they... Stole Thunder.
I want you to quickly to tell your names. You're from where?
I'm from Los Angeles. My name is Charlotte.
This is Belinda.
Hi, I'm Belinda.
From where, Belinda?
From Hollywood.
I've been here.
This is...
I'm Kathy. I'm from Texas.
From where in Texas?
Austin.
Austin, Texas. Home of the University of Texas. You are?
I'm Jane. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
And you are?
I'm Gina. I'm from Baltimore.